With the warm-up run here, okay? Then we do the black run down.
This one?
Yeah, this one.
I never do this.
Then we go on an easy run where I would like to do some difficult exercises on an easy run.
Yeah, good.
And then we go back up to Skyline. We take a sucker for up to Skyline. And then it's gonna be probably over. Because it will take us about 2 hours.
2 hours?
To do this one, all the way down, one easy run, sucker four, Skyline, and then it's probably...
Wow.
It depends, like, you know, it depends on our speed, like, how it goes.
Sounds good.
I also would like to do some, like, very difficult exercises on super easy run for us. Yeah, just to work on the position, on the balance, on like a pressure on one side. Maybe I give you one difficult exercise on the flat run, part of this run. The middle one.
Yeah.
See how everybody feels, because I had kids for like 2 weeks. So you know, I was training them, I was giving them like difficult challenges, and kids are like taking more easy, and some ladies are a little bit more careful, you
yeah,
know?
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna force anyone to do anything crazy.
Yeah.
Just like, you know.
Rush into anywhere.
Yeah, yeah. So you don't. Yeah. You don't hurt yourself or anything like that. Did you have lunch together or did you just spread?
Just spread out.
Yeah, just spread out.
Pretty busy.
Yeah?
Like,
I changed my gloves, I put the sweater on and I changed my goggles.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, these
more
are very,
wide.
Very nice. They make like a very good contrast on the snow.
Yeah.
But your goggles look good as well.
Yeah, but maybe not for night.
Okay.
Yeah.
Too dark.
Yeah.
Yeah, I have one special goggle.
Yeah.
One for like very dark day, so it's like
yellow, right? Yellow guys or
these are sunny goggles, no? For
yeah.
The sunny conditions.
Yeah.
I like more universal because when I'm teaching I cannot really like go up and down.
Yeah.
Hi.
Yeah, put your skis on.
Can I go to the toilet?
Yeah, go ahead. Alright, okay. Thank you for the
I like it in the cold.
I hope it was not like a sign that I need it.
What's this part?
Yeah, I'm so happy. So it's great. The snow is so much better now. The entrance is from the other side and this is like the south face.
Yeah, it's quite nice, smooth, even though.
Three, four, five, six. got sick.
I hope I didn't scare the lady. I mean, she's driving us. And sometimes, you know, when you depend on the chairlift and they stop you so many times or they slow you down, and I would be probably late if I don't come early enough if they turn it off.
Okay.
What do you do in Taiwan?
No.
You're from Taiwan, right? You said?
For drone?
You say you're from Taiwan, right?
Yeah,
Taiwan. What do you do? What's your job?
Well, I'm an engineer, work for Yahoo.
Cool. Software?
Yeah.
There's so many engineers in Taiwan.
Software. So, you know, Yahoo Network Company.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I write program for web.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's lots of engineers in Taiwan. I run a recruitment company, headhunt company.
Oh.
You do lots of stuff there.
Maybe you email to me in LinkedIn someday.
Okay.
Maybe.
You know Michael Page?
No.
Oh, you don't? Okay. They're a big company, big equipment company.
Maybe I listened before.
Sorry?
Maybe I listened before.
Yeah, they haven't been Taiwan in a long time, like, what, 7 years? But global company. Yeah, lots of jobs in software now, isn't it?
The requirement is so big.
Sorry?
Many companies need the software engineer.
Oh, definitely. Yeah, we have so many jobs. Each. Too many jobs, not enough people.
So you work on for Japan, which area?
Sorry? Like what area do I recruit or where
are you? You recruit for Asia area or?
No. Michael Page's office is all around the world, but I run the Taiwan office.
Just for Taiwan?
Yeah, I run that Taiwan country
office. Recently, I'm looking for Japanese company job.
Oh, you're going to work at Trend Micro, I think.
Okay.
But you want to work in Taiwan or you want to work in Japan? You want to be based in Taiwan but work for a Japanese company? Or be based in Japan?
Based in Japan.
You speak Japanese?
Yeah, a little.
Okay, you probably need to.
I learned some Japanese and I try to learn more Japanese, so.
Yeah, Japanese market is very Japanese.
Yeah. So I tried looking for. This time I try for Amazon.
Oh yeah.
Because they are different. They are not a Japanese software company.
Yeah.
So the working type is totally different.
Yeah. Their office is in. They have an office in the same office building I'm working.
The same office.
Same building.
Your same building.
Well, they have an office there. Shin Kong Shin Yin.
No, oh, yeah.
open with me, yeah? Just tell me, yeah? It's, yeah, I'm pretty free. We can do whatever you want, but I thought like it would help to get better, to do a little bit of exercises. So now I would like to do one which is gonna bring your skis on the uphill edges, okay? We're gonna do a little steps while traversing, okay? So here you go, 1, 2, 3, up, then you turn and then you go, 1, 2, okay? When you are, okay, everybody try to walk up now a little bit, okay, very good. So imagine that there is a pressure, okay, it's not just your knees and the movement, okay, it's also the little toe and the big toe pressure, okay? So you also use your feet inside your ski boots, okay? So let's keep the distance between each other. Let's try this exercise on this piece of steep part. Then choose some spot. Yeah, just be careful because it's just so crowded. So choose kind of an empty space for yourself. Let's just spread around, okay? We don't have to be like tied together. And let's meet on the horizon of the last horizon of the slope on the left side, okay?
And out here, repeat it. Like what do we ask?
I'll show you.
神秘哦，这是怎么回事？这样是怎样？搞不懂。真的可以吗？我才不是怎样，好奇怪，不懂。休息啊，休息，好累哦。太累了。 好嘞。
Okay, I would like you to focus. Okay, we're going to paint with the downhill pole as far from our skis as possible. So, what I want you to do is like a reach, okay? Reach down there and paint, okay? And paint and make two steps up. It's gonna be a bit difficult, but I want you to get your skis on the uphill edges, okay? And bring the pressure on the downhill ski, yeah? We can just do it to the middle of the slope, okay? Then I want to ski down the black slope, and we're gonna go down to Saka 2 or Saka 3. Depends how long is the queue there.
Okay.
We're just gonna choose like the shortest queue slope. Okay. So everybody go. Shan.
Okay.
Yeah. 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 You too. Okay.
Okay.
Good. Try to stay kind of in like a corridor with us, so we don't lose you.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
So don't go all the way to the other side of the slope.
Okay.
Because then you kind of lose the track of us.
Yeah? Okay.
We don't want to lose you. I already lost one lady.
Oh no. Yeah, what?
Yeah, we're gonna meet at the bottom.
Okay, okay,
yeah,
I got it.
I just stop in the middle.
Okay, okay.
And I see you passing me by. Are you okay?
Okay. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, you can just get up like this. Yeah, I said we're gonna meet at the bottom.
Okay.
I stop in the middle and I see you passing me by.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay, a little tired.我觉得 GoPro 直接下了这个黑线，大家都可以下。Yeah.
to go a little bit down on your knees, okay? And do like exceptional up and forward motion, okay? So it's gonna be a little bit of jumping, okay? So you're gonna go really low down, okay? And then you jump and you change the direction, okay? So it's a bit flat, so it's super easy, okay?
Okay.
Exaggerate.
Okay, okay.
You slow down, okay,
jump.
And then you jump and you change your direction.
Okay.
Okay. You're gonna jump up and forward. Okay. And then use your keys, okay?
有点小转.
And take the second tree up to the top. And yeah, let's meet at the bottom.
Is this one Osaka 3?
Just for everybody that you know.
Okay. 应该是。哎，看不到，跳，跳，
跳不动啊，
跳，
好像没有肉。
哦哦哦，
跳
得
太早。
哦哦哦，
嗯。
Okay.
順番行こう。 Thank you.
do a couple more jumps on this flat part, but try not to do anything with your hands like this, okay? Keep the hands in front, okay? Open your body down in direction, okay? And don't help yourself with rotating, okay? Nothing like this, okay? Keep the hands.
Chinese New Year.
Yeah. How long does it last?
Officially 1 week. But if you add some space longer, can be kind of thicker line.
Okay.
What is your holiday about? Yeah, it's different time. No, not the region. Different time because of the lunar calendar. So based on the moon, not based on the sun. So compared with the international calendar, it can be 10 meters. Yeah. Yeah. Different regions, you say.
自分で確認しに来ない。
放置しちゃうとちょっとどうにもならなくなって。一个小孩下完头，蹲着当把手捏着蹲着。
すごいね。
他都見てる。なるほど。なるほど。
いや大変だ。
おお。
大変だ。
はい。
ってたんですけども、どうなのかよくわからない。
Thank you. ご利用いただきまして誠にありがとうございます。スカイラインガーにてアリフト、ご利用いただきまして誠にありがとうございます。スカイラインガーにてアリフト、ただいま混雑しております。どうぞご相席でのご乗車をお願い申し上げます。本日も白馬箱根ご利用いただきまして誠にありがとうございます。Attention guest、スカイラインナンバー2リーフ is very busy。Please to pass on by the lift。Thank you。
有起雾了。好雾。Ooh.